still in at running back with the injury to Olsen, and he finds a nice hole on the left side. Points soon are going to be very important for him. Double stack as they went with the receivers. Second four as Moss penetration in the backfield, and he's going to be pushed back. Miller and Cochran the first to get the benefit of having the break at the end of the first quarter. Able to take the time, talk things over, maybe already have a second play in to consider. And 22. Brown with time over the middle, and Chris Clark had it for a moment, but then
a big hitter at 6'2", 207 pounds. The senior has played a lot of football, and he just times his hit perfectly, because this is a well-thrown ball, would have been a big completion. But Marcus Allen and reliving memories from this rivalry.
Here's Quadre Olsen. What a nice run. Second and 10. Here is Olsen again after that 17-yard run. Second and 10. Brown to French. Moss straight ahead. First down. Good work from Shauntez Moss.
Alex Officer, the left guard. Brian O'Neill, their versatile left tackle. Just...
Is that a safety? Mighty close. Yep. Yes, it is. The Penn State defense. Marcus Allen, his 11th tackle of the game, and score two with it.
Now, unlike a touchdown, the ball has to be completely out of the end zone, and what a tackle by Marcus Allen. The right tackle, Jared Jones-Smith, not able to get a piece of him. And that's what Marcus Allen does. You know, as a safety, and he's played a lot of ball here, zero career interceptions, but he is a big-time tackler, and two more points for the Nittany Lions.